Checkerboard and polka dot patterns in Illustrator. We're going to start with the checkerboard pattern texture. Select the rectangle tool from the toolbar and single click anywhere on the canvas. Create a square by entering the dimensions you want. Fill it with the color you pick. Select the square and duplicate it by holding down the Alt and drag it to the left. Make sure that there are no gaps between the squares. Let's give another color to the second square. We're going to duplicate both of the squares again by holding down Alt and dragging them downwards, and rotate the lower squares 180 degrees. Select all of them. Go to the object, pattern, make. You can change the tiling type from the pattern options panel. Leave it as it is for this tutorial. Click Done. Our checkerboard pattern is now ready. Let's delete the squares now and create a larger rectangle and fill it with the checkered pattern. Okay, wait. What would you do if you want to change the colors in the checkerboard pattern easily? Go to Edit, Edit Colors, Recolor Artwork. Turn the color wheel to change both colors. Unlink the colors to change them separately. Once you're done, click anywhere on the canvas to close the Recolor Artwork panel. Delete the checkered pattern. Now let's make a polka dot texture. Select the ellipse tool from the toolbar. Single click anywhere on the canvas to enter exact dimensions for the circle. Change the fill color. Select the circle and go to Object, Pattern, Make. Let's use a bigger pattern area to create some space around circle. Lock the pattern area dimensions. Change the tile type to brick by row or brick by column. Click Done and your polka dot pattern is ready. Let's draw a rectangle to fill it with the polka dot pattern. The pattern doesn't really fit in the rectangle area. We have to move to pattern. To do that, right click on the rectangle, transform, move. Uncheck transform objects. Shift the pattern by moving horizontal and vertical to fit in the rectangle. Thanks for watching.